time ago when I was young and spry, I used to race dinghies, fireballs, those who know these things. And I found the sea very friendly most of the time and totally terrifying something. And I learned then just how valuable it is to have organisations like this is, and indeed like the RNLI and the Coast Guard themselves. And what's wonderful about this one is it's entirely voluntary, and it's marvellous that you're expanding it. But of course, we hope we'll see more and more of you sprouting up all over the place. I don't know how many ex-Napoleonic lookouts we have along the coastline. I suspect quite a lot. So I hope to have many more opportunities to come today. I've been provided the most splendid scissors, and I now declare this entirely and officially open.
Can I just finish off before we go on to the next part by thanking Mike and his team and Judy and all of her team for all the work that they've done to get this together today? I should have said before.